Hi guys, welcome to my channel. So in this video, I'm gonna tell you my top 10 nude lipsticks that will work for all Indian skin tones. It's safe to say that Indian complexion is towards the pale side, so most of these colors will work for wide range of Indian complexion. So without further ado, let's get started.
Nude shades can go terribly wrong if it doesn't go with your skin tone, and we definitely don't want to end up looking like Andrea Simons on the pitch. So here is a list of my top 10 nude lipsticks that works for most Indian skin tones. The first one is L'Oreal Paris Rouge Signature Matte Liquid Lipstick in the shade 116 Eye Explore. It comes with a doe foot applicator. The texture of this product is not thick, it's very watery, and it takes a little time to settle on the lips, and after it does, it becomes very matte. The pigmentation is buildable and they stay for good 5-6 hours. Super comfortable and lightweight on the lips, and after a while you don't even remember that you're wearing anything. Such a nice brownish brick color which suits fair to dusky women. Next one is MAC Meher Matte Lipstick. Even though it says matte, but the texture is really creamy and smooth. This one is one of the best pinkish nudes that I have come across. This is the kind of shade that works on various Indians. My mom, who has a fair skin tone, and my sister, who is one tone deeper than mine, rock this lipstick like a pro. Yeah, it's that kind of a shade. It does not flake at all. This is the kind of shade that adds freshness to my face. Next one is Revlon Ultra HD Matte Lip Color in the shade Seduction. Iski jitni tarif karo utna kam hai. Though this is a lighter shade, so may not work for deeper skin tones, but you would know why it's such a beautiful shade to own once you have tried it. It's lightweight, high definition, and gives full coverage in one stroke. It has got very velvety feel to it, and it's quite moisturizing as well. Also, it smells so good, like some toffee, I think eclairs. I also sometimes apply a pink shade above it at the center to give my lips a nice natural ombre effect. Next one is Nykaa Ultra Matte Lipstick in the shade Mona Lisa. One of my favorite shades for daily wear. I guess I'm saying this for every lipstick now, but hey, it's a video of my favorite nudes, so there you go. Beautiful peachy nude, these glide on your lips effortlessly, and they have got extreme matte finish and they are highly pigmented. Quite long lasting, stays for like 7-8 hours, though they are a bit drying, so you might need to apply a lip balm before using the lipsticks. Next one is Bolly Glow Flash Lip Paint in the shade Raw Footage. Okay, so these lip paints come in trio and they're like mini size. This has got a subtle pink nude shade and the colors are so gorgeous and look really chic. Highly pigmented and creamy texture, and they give a glossy finish to my lips. You might need to apply it twice to get a full coverage. The color Raw Footage suits pretty much all skin tones. I will add link to all these products in my description box below. Also, don't forget to subscribe to my channel so that I can make more such videos. Feel free to screenshot for reference in case you are in the market for buying nude shades. Next one is K-Beauty Matine Lip Crayon in the shade Playback. Okay, this brand has such a wide range of gorgeous nude shades. I'm sure they have a shade for everyone. One of my favorite shades from this range is Playback. It's a mix of peach and pink, highly pigmented, just glides on the skin so smoothly. Stay time is also pretty good and it doesn't dry your lips. Pretty weightless formula, and this one is also waterproof and kiss proof. Next one is from MAC Cosmetics in the shade Top Matte Lipstick. I hope I'm pronouncing it right. The brand describes this color as muted reddish brown shade, which is exactly what the color looks like in reality. Beautiful formula, beautiful shade, and anyone from fair to dark skin tone can rock this shade. Even though it is a matte finish lipstick, it does not dry out on my lips. It's creamy in texture and provides full coverage. All my dusky girls out there, try this one out next time you are in a MAC store. I'm sure you will love it. Next one is from Nykaa Matte to Last Liquid Lipstick in the shade Bombay. It comes with a doe foot applicator, gives an instant matte finish, superb for light and medium skin tones, and it's ultra lightweight. lipstick is quite pigmented, hence gives a good color payoff in a single swipe. It stays around 5 to 6 hours. It does, however, starts fading from inner corners after meals, but I really don't care as it's such a beautiful shade. Next one is Faces Canada Ultime Pro HD Intense Matte Lip Crayon in the shade Tease. I love this lipstick. The color, the formula, the packaging, I love everything about this one. It's such a flattering shade, long-lasting, waterproof, and very easy to remove as well. If you want to see swatches of this range, I have a whole another video on my channel where I've swatched all the 17 shades from this range. And now the last one for this video, another one from K-Beauty Matine Lip Crayon in the shade Rumor. Okay, this one is such a hot color, very Kardashian brown sort of, if you know what I mean. It has got a good stay time, pretty lightweight, highly pigmented, as I already told you earlier. And I have a separate video on my channel where I talk about the entire range of K-Beauty products. You can check it out there. Earlier, I was a little skeptical about trying this color, but it turned out to be very sexy. This shade is a mood altogether. So that was it for my top 10 nude lipsticks.
If this video was helpful for you, give it a big thumbs up, share it to your friends and family, comment down below which was your favorite shade, and subscribe to my channel. I will mention all the details of these lipsticks on the description box. Hope you like this video and support me in this journey. Hit that bell button, and yeah, thank you for watching.